Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my guest. He is the Universal Champion, Seth Rollins. Seth, before you walk out there, we're all just wondering...
Look, I hate to cut you off, but I'm gonna because I got a lot on my plate and not a lot of time to talk about it. Up next, I've got Erick Rowan in a Falls Count Anywhere match right here in St. Louis, Missouri. Yes, that Erick Rowan. Yes, ex-Wyatt family member Erick Rowan. Yes, big, bad, mean, trying to hurt me, Erick Rowan. And you got to ask yourself, Seth, why would you accept this match 3 days out from Crown Jewel? And I'll tell you why, Chuck. I'll tell you why. To borrow a line from Mark Henry, this is what I do. I fight and I fight and I fight and I fight every single night to prove myself, to get myself ready for the biggest challenges of my career. And that's exactly what Crown Jewel is going to be. Bray Wyatt's gonna take it to another level. You know why? Because I took it to another level when I burned down the Firefly Funhouse. Look, I'm not stupid. I didn't think that thing was gonna be gone forever. And it's not. It's back. It's been reborn. And that makes the Fiend more dangerous than ever. So what I did at Hell in a Cell, it's not going to be enough to keep him down because the referee won't be able to stop it this time. The only way to end the Fiend is to beat the Fiend, to keep my Universal title, and to burn it.